Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Polish Math Olympiad. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. We'll begin this problem by making the substitution x equals u plus 1 and y equals v plus 1, so that now we can write the following equation. And if we expand this, then we find this becomes u squared v plus 2uv plus v plus v squared u plus 2vu plus u equals 1. And now we can write this as u squared v plus v squared u plus 4uv plus u plus v is equal to 1. By factorizing the first two terms as uv times u plus v, this makes it possible for us to factorize this entire expression. So in one bracket we'll have uv, in the other bracket we'll have u plus v, and then in the first one we'll need to add 1, and then the second one we'll need to add 4, and this gives us all three terms above, but then we also have a plus 4 added on, so we'll minus that as well. And so now what we've shown is that the product of these two brackets must equal 5. And so now we have four cases to check. We could have that this bracket could be plus or minus 1 with plus or minus 5, or plus or minus 5 and plus or minus 1. And so writing out all four possible scenarios, we end up with the following. Solving these, we find that the solution bottom left and top right has no solution. And then the top left, we have a solution for uv, where this could be 0, 1 or 1, 0. And in bottom right, our solution uv can be minus 6, 1 or 1, minus 6. And now recalling that we said x was u plus 1 and y was v plus 1, then we have four possibilities for x, y, namely these ones written down.